And then at the last minute, after all this time, Justin Flowe decided to rush the quarterback and hit him clearly after the ball was thrown.